Fungi in the blood? What? So histoplasma is a fungi organism that can be found in the blood. Typically in immunocompromised patients, it can cause infection. And when it is found, it's found intracellularly in our phagocytic cells. And you're going to notice that it really doesn't take up the stain well. So you really have to be looking for it in order to see it. But typically you can find that the cells around it are showing some signs of stress for that infectious process.